Jesus made wine from water. When they obeyed his commands, this was the beginning of miracles, from things that they held in their hands. It's in your hands. You hold a miracle, though not much to you. Turn it to him and he'll take what you give to him, and he'll make it what you want to be. It's in your hands. A miracle. It's in your hands. Oh, Jesus did miracles to meet human needs, and also that men might believe. And almost always he used common men who held in their hands common things. It's in your hands. You hold a miracle, although not much to you. Set in motion the miracle that you desire. Open your eyes and look in your hands. You have it. You hold the power.
To you.